his freedom. You see, I kneel before the throne room of grace, and the true voice said something to me into my ears. He said, I existed in time before time began. No dead man penmanship could carve my existence. I am the beginning and I am the end. I am the tree within the garden, and my roots run deep within your history. Now I'm back and now you nail me to a tree. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, for whosoever shall believe in him shall not perish but have everlasting life through me. I existed in time before time began. No dead man penmanship could carve my existence. I am the God of the universe. I don't believe in universalism, humanism, or any form of isms and schism, no form of religion. I am the soul of humanity, but in reality you have forgotten about me. Now I am left in history. History, repeat my history. Journey from the universe to the tree. From universe I breathe, and I impregnated the very thing I created in my own image. Now I am back from glory into humanity. I've walked with humanity. I've told you multiple times to pick up your cross and deny yourself and follow me, but you disobeyed me. I existed in time before time began. No dead man penmanship could carve my existence. You were created in the cosmic universe and breathed down to earth into dirt. I have traveled from glory into humanity. Without the sexual immoralities of humanity, I am stainless. But you treat me like I am dirty. I was baptized in the river of Jordan. My father shined his grace on me. I transcend from glory to glory, but you refuse to choose me. I am the new paradigm within your corrupt paradigm. Your forefathers told you about me. You see, in the last days, there will be diseases that humanity cannot cure. This is not a common cold. Cancer cannot be cured. They cannot locate the source. I am the only cure. I am the only source. I took your pain and turned them into nails. I took pain after pain and whips and whips and whips and nails after nails after nails for your pain. I took the crown of thorns and made it beautiful. This is no makeup beauty. This is natural beauty hanging and bleeding on the tree. I call this poetry. You, society, have taken the tree of life and nailed them to a tree. You call this the crucifixion of the Nazareth, but I call this the crucifixion of the poet and his poetry. But I tell you, no dead man penmanship can carve my existence. He existed in time before time began. Yeah.